parks this weekend. So you'll see winter weather advisories for the mountains, winter storm warnings for the mountains as well. Flash flood watches remaining in effect for parts of the IE. As that rain comes in, burn areas a very big concern. So we'll continue to monitor that for you. And we also have high surf advisories and a beach hazard statement along the immediate coastline with 4 to 6 foot waves and sets up to 7 feet in Orange County and dangerous rip currents this weekend. As we really break it up there, you'll see that wind advisory also remaining in effect this weekend. So here's the lowdown, basically.